What's going on, guys? Titanmaster96 here, and welcome to a live stream. Yeah, woo. I don't even know if this is working yet. Are we working? Are we alive? Or I think it should be working. It says it's working. Let me have a look. I'm gonna say it's working. I don't care, it's not. Right. So, we're playing some FIFA. We're gonna do a career mode, and gonna be doing something a bit different. If you haven't already guessed by the old title of the stream and stuff. Okay, now the clock's working. I'm gonna do this intro again. What's going on, guys? Titanmaster96 here. Welcome to a live stream. We're doing some FIFA. It's going well so far already. Not. We are on FIFA 15 tonight. We're gonna do a career mode. If you haven't really guessed by the title of the stream or the YouTube video, because I am cutting this stream up and placing it onto my YouTube channel. We are doing some Sim Seasons, which is a bit of an odd thing, and you don't see people do very often, but I'm gonna start going into it, and I'll explain as I go. So I am doing it as the Villa, because they are the team I support. Yeah, I want to give myself a challenge. See, there, transfer budget's only 10. I could go for teams like Chelsea, 46.5 mil. Liverpool, 34. Man City, 68. Teams like this, we've got loads of money I can do what I like with. But no, I'm going to do it with the Villa, because they're my team. Team of support. And it'll be a bit of a challenge. So, well, it's not going to matter what difficulty it is, really. And that's not going to matter either. Yeah, I'll just leave it as it is. Because we'll not actually be playing any games in these seasons. We will be simulating every single game. Every pre-season, every league game, every cup game, the lot. Because then that doesn't really... It makes it a bit more difficult, I want to say. Because it's not... I'm trying to say this. It's not going to be based on my ability as a FIFA player. It's going to be based on my ability to manage a team. Because it's just... Because I'm not actually playing the matches. It's just going to be... So it's my... It's good. Okay, we're fine. Oh, I lost my train of thought now. Yeah, that's all fine. Yeah, not my ability as a FIFA player, it'll be my ability as a manager. It's basically, it's going to be kind of like a football manager kind of thing. So, like, obviously I'll be doing transfer stuff. But then, it's down to... essentially it's down to the computer to based on the results. So it could go really badly, it could go really well. We'll see. So, we're obviously at the start of the 2014-2015 season. And we're going to have a look into some transfers. See what comes up. But yeah, I know this is a bit of a weird way of playing FIFA, but I think it's pretty cool. And I've always wanted to try it, so, you know, what better time to do it than on here with you guys. If anyone watches this, but, you know, oh well, I'm going to do it anyway. So... Right. We've got some things in the office. Right, domestic cup, they want us to get to round of 16. Transfer market, we should look for a wide midfielder, I'll come back to that. League objective. Finish mid-table, okay. Obviously, that is going to be my aim anyway for the first season, so at least... Well, obviously with the Villa, it's going to be a bit hit or miss. Honestly, if I can stay in the Premier League, then I'll be very happy with that. I know that sounds really bad, but I don't. It's kind of a thing. Right, so let's go into the squad, actually. See what players I want to get rid of. I've already got Ben, we've got all these out. Got in Cleverley and Sinclair. Richardson I'm not a fan of, but I'll keep him. I mean, I don't think there's really anybody that I want to sell at the minute. I mean, I'll loan out all of the kids for a season, because I'm not going to need them. So we'll do that first. So obviously it's going to be slow before we actually get to the games. We're doing transfers and stuff. So I do want to make a couple of signings. I don't really have anyone in mind. I'm just going to sort of just see what happens, really. Just want to loan these guys out. Don't want to loan Baker out. I'll loan Hurd. He's decent, he's just not great. Right, so they're all up for loan. There isn't really anybody that I want to sell. I mean, there are guys out on loan that I'd sell. Like, I'd sell Ben and Bennett. And Luna, probably. Actually, I just thought, I don't think we have Sissoko on this one, do we? Oh, we do. Okay, so we're... Yeah, so... Hang on, how many players? So I can potentially buy in two players. Potentially buy in two players before we have a full team. Right, I'm gonna set up my starting team first. We've got Nzogbia, Grealish, Delphuswood. Who have I got a right back? Bakuna. I want Gil there. Soko, I want you at left back. I might sell Richardson, to be fair. I'm not a fan. Clark, I'd rather have you on the bench. Let's have a look. Vyman. Oh, I don't know what to do. Leave you there. I'm gonna put Gabby. I wanna swap my formation slightly. Like that. Yeah, I wanna run 4-5-1. So I have Westwood sitting. Yeah, that seems decent. I think that'll do. I'll do for now. Right, yeah, you know what, I'm gonna put... Yeah, I wanna save that. I think... Yeah, I'm really not a fan of Richardson. So... I'm going to... Oh, I can't even sell him because he's recently done. Never mind. Okay. So, we've got some scouty things to look at. I mean, I don't really have anyone at the minute that I really want to buy, to be honest. So, I mean, I might leave the transfers for now. Let's advance for a bit and see what happens. Because I don't think there's anywhere that I'd want to strengthen, really. Because I've got plenty of midfielders. I've got some good strikers. And the usual transfer for Christian Benteke. Leave. Go away, Everton. Don't really care about international management. To be fair, I honestly can't think of anyone that I'd wanna buy, really. I mean, I've got 10 mil. So I might buy one pretty good player. But I don't know what position that'd be for. Well, we're coming up. We'll see how what happens in pre-season. We've got a few pre-season matches. Let's see what do you want, Shay? What do you want? Something about your career. Seagrist. Nope. Last season in the game. Okay. None of that is important. Right, so we do have our first game. We're gonna transfer offer. Or Steer. Right, I'll send you out on loan for the season. Get you some game time. And we've got you, yeah. You're gonna loan you all out. Right. So we do have our first game against Reims. See how we get on. I mean, I can't think of anywhere that we need to strengthen. Honestly. Sweet, 1-0 up, that'll do. Yeah, I can't think of anywhere that I could honestly need strengthening. Because we've got plenty of strikers, plenty of midfielders. Okay, that'll do. Well, we picked up a win, but it's pre-season, so that doesn't really mean anything. Oh, we've got Barcelona. Oh. This is going to go well. Transfer offer for Seagrist. You can go to Sheffield Wednesday. Right, so we legit have Barcelona as our second game. Okay. Oh, let's get they drew to QPR, really. Right, well, we'll get pre-season out the way. And then I might sign a half decent player. Oh my god, we're actually winning. Soko's been booked. 1-1. Damn it, Neymar. Yes, Benteke. Big Benteke makes it 2-1. Go on, can we get another one? Oh, Pedro draws it level. I'll take a 2-2 at Barcelona. Swing in the office. Right, we've got our final... Oh, more transfer offers. Yep, sure. Any more? Ron Vlaar. Nope. You're not having my captain. Okay. So, next game. I do have time in the transfer window, obviously. I'm not too fussed about buying anyone. Transfer for Vyman. Nah. I want to keep on. Because I reckon he'll be pretty good in the future. So, we have our final pre-season match against Gongam. Whoever the hell they are. So yeah, let's see how we get on. I'm just going to have a quick drink. So we have Akoro. Barcelona are playing all the... Oh, all the defenders. Anand Zogbia. Not bad. Soko picking up another booking. Right, okay. That's nice 3-1 win. I'm thinking maybe picking up another left back. Obviously, I do have Richardson that can play left back, but I really don't like Richardson. Only other left back, the other two are Bennett and Luna, who are both out on loan. So I think maybe get one in on loan, maybe? Let's have a look at the loan list. I mean, just in case. We got anyone... I mean, I suppose they're all going to be pretty shit. Yeah, they're all going to be quite young. They're not the greatest of players. Garbutt. Okay. There's no one on the transfer list. I could have a look in free agents, but they never turn out well. So we'll have a look at transfer list at once. There are none. Oh. You know what? Let's have a look in the free agents. I don't care. Even if I only keep him for a season. I want none. There's like none with any good stats. I mean, it's that guy, but he's 33. I'd rather not. I don't know. Maybe I should just have a look at what we've got. Come on back. Look, I can't think of any decent young left backs either. Like, even if I could pick one up that's young, that's got decent potential. Okay, I'm gonna get my scouts to do some work now in the transfer network. You're available. Okay, so okay. Hang on. He had some defenders, didn't he? Let's see what we've got. Jack, oh, is it Charlie Taylor? Nope. Ooh. He looks decent-ish. Okay, let's have a look at him. He looks like he might be a good shout, potentially. Luke Shaw. I reckon I might be able to get Luke Shaw in on loan. I'm going to have a go. I'm going to try and get Luke Shaw in on loan. For the season. Just on a whim. See what happens. Because I doubt he's going to get any time at Man U. Because, I mean, there's not really much else. Alright, well, we'll leave it at that and see what happens. But yeah, so right, we've got a transfer offer for Daniel O'Brien. You can go to Accrington Stanley for the season. Enjoy yourself. I think really because I reckon the seasons will go quite quick, I reckon I'll do a season. Oh, yes. Sweet, so we're getting Luke Shaw in for the season. Not bad. I'll take that. Lukey Shaw. So obviously that leaves us still with 10 mil. I mean, as I say, there's not really anyone that I can think of that, like anywhere that needs strengthening, apart from left back position, because we've got Sissoko, Richardson, who's technically a left mid. That's pretty much it. Because Luna and Bennett are out on loan already. And I could call them back, but it's like, I might not even use Luke Shaw apart from maybe cut games, because Sissoko is actually pretty good.